High School Class Reunion, Class of 1978. And we're here today with one of the organizers, and we'll let him introduce himself and tell us a little bit about that class of 1978.
My name is Roy Davis, and I'm a graduate of Clarke County High School, Class of 1978. And we're here celebrating our 30th class reunion, just here to gather with our old classmates and have fun and fellowship and renew old acquaintances in which some people we ain't seen in a long time. So far, it's been really great. We started the activities on Friday. We had a little reception and then dinner last night. And today we're out at beach area to just have a picnic and just have a lot of fun as we prepare for later on this evening when we have our dinner banquet.
Where are we exactly? Where are we located? And do you plan to do tonight? And give us the itinerary of the events.
Okay. Well, currently we're at Beach Pavilion in Fairhope, Alabama. It's a beautiful, sunny afternoon. We're having a great time. Later on tonight, our dinner banquet will be held at the hotel, and everything will be in the one of the banquet rooms, and we're certainly excited about that. Everything is scheduled to kick off at about 7 p.m. this evening, and just looking forward to having a great time.
Okay, what kind of participation have you had so far as far as how many members? Do you remember how big the class was?
Oh, gee whiz. I think we had approximately 119 classmates in our class. I think I'm close on that. And we've got so far about, I think actually 17 classmates that have signed up to attend. And some of those will be bringing their spouse with them. So we hope to have in all about 25 to 30 people in attendance tonight.
Yes, my name is Rick Horn. I'm going to get this right this time. I got my better half with me this time, my wife of 26 years. We graduated from Clarke County High School in 1978. So we're here celebrating our 30-year class reunion, having a good time, getting an opportunity to meet some folks, see some faces that we ain't seen in a few years, and trying to express ourselves in a way to let people know how we've been doing over the past few years.
Okay, tell us, how was high school?
High school was really good for me. I mean, I really enjoyed it. I didn't take it as serious as I should have, but I was able to overcome that.
How did y'all meet? Were you in the same class? Or?
Well, we went to school together. We knew each other.
I mean, did y'all have English class together, or math class?
Yes, we had a few classes together.
She looked so good.
We grew up in the same community, so we already knew each other.
And then they would get on the, we would get on the school bus, and they would take up all the seats, so I had to sit with him.
Yeah.
And then I would go to the office. I said, well, you tell them to let me have a seat, then I wouldn't have to come here every morning to the office. Because, you know, you weren't allowed to stand up on the bus at that time, so. And then that's how we got.
So did they purposely do that so you sit together?
Get together. Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah.
And well, it worked. We still together. We've been together
been
for 26.
Been married 26. We've been together for 30.
Oh, wow. Okay. So, y'all having children?
Yes, we have 4 children, 2 a boy and 3 girls. All my children is grown.
Yeah, great.
So I got 4 grandchildren. They all doing well. So we feel like we accomplished the task of being good parents and being a good husband and wife. So we feel like we met the challenge and succeeded.
Okay. All right. Is there anything y'all would like to say to your class?
It's good to see him. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And we're just going to enjoy and just have a good time. So,
all right. Yeah. Thank you.
Uh-huh. All right. Thank you.
Okay. Hi. My name is Geraldine Dickinson. I was a tot at the time. I finished with the class of 78. Oh, wow. What can I say? A wonderful class, wonderful time. And now we're here. We are celebrating another class reunion. And it's always good to see them and get together with them. Not that we spent that much time together while we was in school, but it was good. Like, for instance, we did favorite things. My favorite classes I can remember was home economics. We loved those Allens. Mrs. Allen, the sisters, they was great. I wasn't too athletic or anything like that, but I did love physical education. That was my famous. You brought that to my remembrance now. That was my
favorite subject.
Okay. Physical education. Because you know what? I took that with me. physical ed because it's part of me and part of who I am now, just active and exercise. That's just what I do, and I got that from school, and I enjoy it. As much as I enjoy getting together with my class reunion every time we get together.
Great.
It's good.
Okay. It's great talking to you today.
Hi, I'm Ruth English Allen. I went to Gosport Elementary School, so a lot of the people here started there, and then afterwards we moved to Wilson Hall Middle School, and then we were promoted to high school. It's just a blessing to be here. It's exciting to see all the people that I hadn't seen in quite a while, and I think everybody's just having a good time. Some of my best friends are here, Laura Mann. I have a couple that are on the way, Erlisha Thomas. We go back to Gosport days, Roy, Gosport days. And it's just wonderful to be here, it really is. And I hope everybody's having a great time.
Tell us one of your fondest memories of high school and maybe your favorite teacher.
One of my fondest memories is being one of the kids selected to sell food in the snack bar. And Laura and I were talking about that earlier because we both, we would sell snacks, but we also got to eat all the snacks that we wanted. So Lay's potato chips and Snicker bars.
Okay.
And a favorite teacher, I guess, would be from the days in Gosport, Miss Wilson. She was my inspiration, and that's why I teach today, because of her.
What did she teach?
Self-contained, so she taught us everything. It was my sixth grade teacher.
Oh, okay.
I'm so excited to be here today. I love my classmates. Every one of them, every time I see them, I tell them that they, that I love them. And every time they reunion, I'll be here. I'm here. Having a great time.
They told me, they said, be make sure you get poo on the camera. Okay. Now what you got to say, poo?
Man, these clowns around here, they got down here, they don't know no better. They never been nowhere. But over here, they don't know no better.
My name is Deborah Creighton Wisson Hunt. I was a graduate of 1978. My favorite lunch at high school was peanut butter and jelly sandwich and soup. My best friend, well, I guess all of them were my best friends.
Okay.
All of them were my best friends. I had a couple of favorite, Jackie Thompson, Terry Pugh, Useless Roy. What else you want to know?
How did you feel Friday night when you saw everybody after all these years?
When I saw everybody Friday night, I felt like I was coming to my long lost family reunion. Long overdue family reunion, because that's what they are to me. They're family. That's what they mean to me, is all of my sisters and my brothers.
of you. What happened?
The body hit the ground, but the head got protected.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. You got to protect the head.
I know that's...
Protect the head.
Yeah. It didn't just rise. She had the head. She just rolled right on over.
Thank you.
my head to the sky for the clouds to tell me why, as I grew and with strange master kept me, as I repent, he said, keep your head to the sky, to the sky. I'll sing it one more time. Come on,
that's it. That's a macro we had.
Look at him. If you don't look like a little,
like a pimp.
Turn it around. Turn the pictures around. Turn the pictures around. Yeah. Hey, turn them around. Turn the pictures around.
You got yours?
Mm-hmm.
Last one.
Got it.
Thank you.
And, you got the basketball pitcher. Who was
That was Terry.
Most athletic.
Terry.
Terry, you most athletic?
Well, I was pretty good in basketball, man. I was really little. Like Jordan really had no.
He had no chance. No. Yeah. Okay.
Like Jordan, all famous players. Kobe.
Nah. Couldn't take it.
If he was back in the day with me.
Dunk on him.
No.
Dunk on him.
Get this.
First of all, I do appreciate all of the nice things that you said and the respect that you gave to us, or me, I'll say, as an instructor or as a teacher. There were times when things were pretty hard because we lived through the integration age, but even at that, the Lord has blessed us to come together as a group, thing that we're doing, and I'll always keep my gift as a souvenir to remember all of the good things that you all done. Now, some of you all I didn't get.
I would like to say to the class of 78, it has been an honor to be in your presence. Today, we have had a hallelujah good time, and it was just great to see the students that I've had so many, many years ago. Sorry, I couldn't remember all the names, but the faces were there. And I love you, God bless you, and just be blessed.
Is there anything that you remember specifically about any of the class members?
Not specifically in name, but all of them, where they were good students. And I tried to encourage them or say something that would benefit them in life. And I guess I did that for some, because they don't fail to tell me that they appreciate what I did and how I touched their lives. And I know I appreciate it. And I love to hear the praises that were given. It just warmed my heart. And I love each and every one of you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Smiley.
You're welcome. Come back.